After all the months of planning, work, and inspections, it was super cool to see one of the first vehicles roll out of the paint booth we built. And a G Wagon at that. It didn't get a full respray, just some touch up, but it was still satisfying to see something we worked on for so long finally up and running. So if you're in the middle of a really hard project, stick with it. It'll pay off in the end.